baby. Oh, that's the sweetest sound. Tell me how much you need me. Make my world go round. Ain't no competition. No one can compare.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm back with another reaction video. And today's reaction, I was requested to react, so we gonna do just that. So today we have Shout Out to My Ex at the Brit Awards by Little Mix. Shout out to Mike Hammond for telling me to react to this. I got you. So guys, if y'all watching, please make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Turn on your post notifications, that way be notified. Comment down below any more suggestions y'all would like to see, and we gonna get right on into the video.
This is a shout out to my ex. This is a shout out to my ex. Heard he loved some other chick. Ha! Yeah, that hurt me, I'll admit. Look at that boy, I'm moving in. I hope she getting better sex. Hope she ain't thinking like I did. Guess I should say thank you for the hey twos and the tattoos. Oh baby, I'm cool either way. Ain't sure but I loved you anyway. Go ahead, babe, I'ma live my life, my life.
Shout out to my ex, you're really quite the man. You made my heart break and then maybe who I am. Here's to my ex, hey, look at me now. But I'm over your past, but you'll never bring me down.
Oh, I deleted all your pics. Then got your number from my phone. Yeah, you took all you could get. What you ain't getting is not no more. Cause now I'm living so legit. Even though you broke my heart in two, baby. But I snap right back, I'm so brand new, baby. Pouring my lips, I'm over you, over you. Guess I should say thank you for the hate you and the tattoos. Baby, I'm cool, by the way. And sure, but I loved you anyway. Go ahead, babe, I'ma live my life, my life. Hey!
Shout out to my ex, you're really quite the man. You made my heart break and then made me who I am.
You'll never bring me down.
Shout out to my ex, you're really quite the man.
Little Mix. Oh my God, they killed that performance. This is actually my first time seeing them perform this song. So that was just incredible. And this was live at the Brits in 2017. And they killed it. They nailed it. I like the whole, it's like a futuristic space galaxy type vibe that they gave in this whole performance. Like, I love the silver and everything. It's just color coordinated together. And then the dance choreography was on point. Like, what? They were killing it. I was like, blown away. This was truly great. I really liked it. Like, it was good. Like, my mouth almost touched the floor. Like, that's how good I liked it. Like, it was just the bomb.com. But anyway, guys, shout out to Mike Hammond for telling me to react to it, because it was great. I enjoyed it. And if y'all like this video and reaction, please give it a big thumbs up. If you didn't, please give it a big thumbs up. Comment down below any more suggestions y'all would like to see from me. Hit the subscribe button, hit the bell. That way you'll be notified when I post. And until next time, we are out of here. Peace.